potentially a big role. Each session, has a specific aim.
Okay.
And let you get in the process of different steps.
We'll try to answer about this question on the basis of human rights violated by mass of joy. The fetus in utero is in a situation of complete homeostasis. It is dark, warm, and the skin is protected by at the moment of the something changes, everybody changes, because the brain is used to life, the form is used to life, light, cold, noise, touch, and so on. So the fetus is a living organism made up of biological matter. So we can't think that it can't react. We must do such thing. However, which is the structure that reacts to this stimulation? The answer was always that the air expands the lungs and starts the respiration. But if we observe the birth of a human baby, it is realistic, because for some seconds, 5, 10, 20 seconds, the newborn after birth doesn't breathe. So, which is the problem? Fagioli had the idea that the anatomic structure can't be the lungs, because lungs need active stimulation to expand. And this is due to the contraction of the respiratory muscle. So this muscle contracts only after nervous stimulation. So, which depends on cerebral stimulation. So the first thing is brain. The brain is in the skull. It's protected by the skull and the bleed visible from the external, only via the
physical
mechanism in cerebral muscle. This is on the
dynamics.
Yeah. Light is the new stimulus that through the retina activates the screen. I have a lot of data and experimental data about this. But how this activation work? Or better, how does the newborn react to the vesicles? The interaction between light and the retina causes the whole brain to be aroused. It will record it. In other words, it switches on. In utero, the brain is inactive. Neurotransmitters do not process stimuli, but promote the growth and the organization of the brain. For this reason, there cannot be any thought in utero. Corresponding to this abdominal change, there is also an anatomic change. We have a subplate zone that is a structure of the cortex, which is present at the birth. It's a model for the future cortex. After the light stimulus at birth, most of the subplate neurons die by apoptosis. So there is an anatomic change.
Fagioli conceptualizes
the reaction to the new world collide that matter and annual reputation. A drive with images at birth from the biological reality as a reaction to the stimulus of life. The number of pulsion makes mentally the physical external world disappear as it is perceived as a potential animal. But at the same time, it is possible to realize an idea and to distill the world. The newborn acknowledges that the world around them does not exist. At the same time, images to distill the world in the dark surrounded by an unknown. This is the first thought, which arises in birth as a reaction between mother, retina, and energy, the light. It is an activity of the cortex, a fantasy activity, and undefined energy. We call this the capability of the energy. So we change, we have this formula, mother, retina, to.
Any questions?
I have not a question, but a clinical situation. Maybe you can help me understand how this conceptualization can apply to this group of patients that I treat. 10 hours a week, I work with people who are born blind.
Yes.
Who come to the psychiatrist because they have anxiety, mostly mood disorders, anxiety disorders, sometimes psychosis. In my experience, being silent and losing your vision is a completely different existential quest for adaptation than being born blind and having to adapt to a world that is not so friendly for those who are silent. So, you know, since you're giving so much importance to functional retina that translate bodies into stimuli that they become more abstract, what about people who are not able to ask?
People born blind have retina. Without retina, you can live. Also, a primitive retina is needed because to activate the brain. We have data that it need only one focus. That is also in the completely dark situation. There is no situation without any photo. And this happened not in the visual way. So also in light-born people, this happened. Because the way is non-visual. Is linked to a particular cell in a ganglion cell that react with the expression in some genes only by the heat of by the light. Immediately these genes, for example CFOS or PIR1, are expressed and they are called immediately early genes that change the situation. And we are some different area of the brain that also in people born blind that are activated by the light. Locus coeruleus, the limbo, and some other.
Which is probably why a blind patient comes into my office. You know, I'm trying to watch my words very carefully, and the patient himself or herself says, "Nice to see you." They cannot see, it's fascinating. Because they see. No, it's important to see, let's say, the activation of the olfactory bulb, auditory reaction, or specific activity, more important part of that.
Data talk about the primary importance of the light stimulation because this is the stimulus really new up there and this is what's changed, really changed. I have a question for you, but about your born blind patient, dream.
Yes. I'm sometimes they dream in color, and sometimes they dream in black and white. And I have worked with, not as a clinician, but as a volunteer with very young children who describe their, who are blind, describe their, for example, their perception of color. And you ask them, what is blue for you? And they say, well, the sky is blue. And the same type of associations that we have to colors, visual stimuli, you know, you can arrive to those same conclusions with different pathways.
This is what we mainly think about, that the first way to think is a image thought, not a verbal thought. Even if maybe is a rational thinking. So we can't to think that baby is not human. Baby is human, and the achieving purpose of the human is this verbal, but this capability to be
human. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank
you.
Oh, I thought we were going to meet him.
No, I met them just quickly, but they were I think